Standing on the edge of the crater, like the prophets once said, and the ashes are all cold now, no more bullets, and the embers are dead.
Literally, Iran is within just months of being able to obtain that weapon.
Many Middle East experts now say Iran may be less than 1 year away from getting a nuclear weapon.
They don't have a weapon. They don't have a nuclear weapon. And you're trying to dramatize this, that we have to go and treat Iran like we've treated Iraq.
Your words. No one was more sickened or angry than I was when we didn't find weapons of mass destruction. You still have a sickening feeling.
I do.
When you think about it.